Thank you, Senator. Next up is Senator Romero.
Thank you, Mr. President. I stand in support of this motion. Recognizing the good work that the Hale Theater does for us, it really does provide great arts and opportunities in a community that reaches many segments of our population. Having said that, this particular code provision, the Emergency Food Network, has also been opened up, and it's asking for $12,000 compromise. And in these times when we're talking about having to make budget cuts, I don't believe that the appropriate place for a cut is in a food resource center. And so I think that $60,000 is more appropriately placed in these life-sustaining needs, and we can renew money to the arts in the next session.
For the debate on the motion to amend. Senator Goodfellow.
I rise in opposition to this amendment. I think that the Hale Theater is one of the few arts and cultural places we have on the west side. I think of all of the people that attend that and the good that it does. And I, you know, I look around the state and I think of the Shakespeare Theater and what a great asset that is to the state. And in fact, I think they're currently under a raising funds to build a new Shakespeare Theater, and I think they'll be up here asking for a state match. And at this point, I would support that. But if we start taking money away from places where they have money, it's been used wisely, and I think the arts, the programs that are put on at the Hale Theater are very quality programs, and I would hate to cut them $60,000. And so I would encourage you to vote against this motion, but I support the bill as it now stands without this amendment.
Thank you, Senator. Further debate on the motion to amend. Senator Hickman.
Thank you, Mr. President. I support the proposed amendment by Senator Davis. This particular item came out of our subcommittee, Appropriations Subcommittee, with unanimous vote. Both the House and the Senate members voted in favor of this transfer, and I believe it's the right thing to do. It was put in back in meeting and leadership, and I felt like that was done in error and actually in opposition to the desires of the subcommittee, and I think we should honor their desires, and I support the motion.
Thank you. Further to the motion to amend. Seeing none, back to you, Senator Davis. Summation on the motion to amend.
Thank you, Mr. President. Well, we're up here doing some pretty drastic cuts in some of the budgets. We've got some hard times in the state of Utah. And, you know, the folks at the lower end who are having a hard time feeding themselves truly need the help. And the emergency pantry in all of our communities is helped by this. And so I hope you will support me and endorse this. I know changing the bill is a very difficult thing to do. And generally, I have not offered amendments to our appropriations bills, but this is one that I think, with the committee's support, I think is something we need to do. Thank you.
Thank you. Place the motion to amend. The motion to amend, as you heard it, is to remove $60,000 from line 388, and with the effect of removing the $60,000 on line 391, grants to nonprofits. In its place, adding $60,000 to emergency food pantries on line 422. That is the net effect of the motion to amend. Those in favor of the motion to amend, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed?
No.
I rule that it passes. Division's been called. For your standing, where the division? If three standing, one, two, three. Okay. Roll call vote on a motion to amend.
Senator Bell.
Aye.
Bramble.
Aye.
Butters.
No.
Christensen.
No.
Davis.
Aye.
Dayton. Dimitrich.
Aye.
Eastman?
Aye.
Fye?
Aye.
Goodell?
No.
Greiner?
Aye.
Aitken?
Aye.
Hilliard?
No.
Jenkins?
No.
Jones?
No.
Gilpak?
Aye.
Knutson?
Aye.
Mattson?
Aye.
May?
No.
McCoy? Niederhauser? Peterson? Romero?
Aye.
Stevenson?
Mr. President, I'd like to explain Senator Stevenson. I have enjoyed so much hearing the Democrats divided on this issue and debating both sides of it that I feel that I'm going to cast my vote in honor of their presidential nominee and vote present. You cannot.
I'll rule that out of order. You must cast a vote when you're on the floor, Senator.
I vote aye.
Senator Stoll?
Aye.
Van Tassel?
Aye.
Waters?
Aye.
Walker?
Aye.
President Ballinger?
Aye. Motion passes. Amendment passes. I have a feeling we may not see the end of this bill yet. Put the debate on the bill, Senator Hilliard.
Are there any other questions?
Here I ask.
Speaking of, seeing none, I would move under suspension of the rules to consider Senate Bill 2001, I think it was the name, 2001, read it the second or third time after final passage. And with that, say thank you very much. And got a question.
Thank you. Roll call vote, final passage, Senate Bill 2001, under suspension of the rules.
Senator Bell?
Aye.
Bramble? Butters?
Aye.
Christensen?
Aye.
Davis?
Aye.
Dayton? Dimitrich?
Aye.
Eastman?
Aye.
Fye?
Aye.
Goodell?
Yes.
Greiner?
Aye.
Aitken?
Aye.
Hilliard?
Aye.
Jenkins?
Aye.
Jones?
Aye.
Gilpak?
Aye.
Knutson?
Aye.
Mattson? Senator Mattson? May?
No.
McCoy? Niederhauser? Peterson? Romero?
Aye.
Stevenson?
Aye.
Stoll?
Aye.
Van Tassel?
Aye.
Waters?
Aye.
Walker?
Aye.
Senator May?
That's nice.
Thank you. President Ballinger?
Aye. Senate Bill 2001. So we have a couple who have passed, get those in, okay. Senate Bill 2001, have received 25 yes votes, 0 nay votes, 4 being absent, passed this body, referred to the House for further action.